نحمد ونصلي على رسوله الكريم أعوذ بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ربي يسر ولا تعسر وتمم بالخير السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته
وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته How is everybody doing?
Good, الحمد لله والله وبركاته sister.
الحمد لله رب العالمين Look at that smart cap there with Maryam and how is Everybody, Alhamdulillah, I was so excited to see the PBLs. I can't hold my excitement, mashallah. That was so beautiful.
Mashallah, yes, they did a very good job, mashallah.
Amazing, amazing, excellent, Alhamdulillah. And a big pat on the back on the first ones of the first ones, mashallah. Those who are here right on time, mashallah. So happy to see you. So while some friends are coming in, let's make sure that we have our book, our workbook, and today is going to be our last class for this semester, subhanallah. So March 10th, another 2 days, we will be sending your report cards. So how many of us, give me a thumbs up, thumbs here, or thumbs down that we do see what we are doing and my performance through Alma. I do keep a check on what's going on in Alma. Anybody? Yes? Alhamdulillah. If not, then it's a great time to see it. Noura, welcome back. How does it feel to be back?
Assalamualaikum, Sister Jabaria.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa
barakatuh. I have a bread bowl.
That's so amazing. Did you bake it?
No, we got it from a restaurant.
Oh, I see. Okay. So that is amazing. Yes, Naila Siri?
Assalamualaikum, Sister Javeria. My sister didn't like the morning assembly.
Say it again, Naila. A little louder, Siri.
My sister didn't like the morning assembly.
She did not like the morning assembly. Why?
Because she wanted to watch TV.
You know what? Tell her on Wednesday, Naila is going to be on the morning assembly. So when she watches, she can see Naila show her video on the morning assembly. So this Wednesday, Naila, you're going to be the presenter. Do you know that?
MashaAllah.
So I was just watching your breaking news and I was like, wow, this seems fantastic. We can share this with the assembly. So inshallah, we will look forward to doing that. All right, friends. Now, most of you are here. Jazakumullah khair. Those who said the salam. Myra likes to eat in my class. Myra, no eating in this class, okay? And Maryam, we like the way how you are. So you don't need to put any filters there, Maryam. So,
okay, I'll just keep it. I'll be just on TV, okay?
Huh?
Or I'll be like that.
Or you can be just very simpler, right? We like the way we normally are because this is a very special time. I like, mashallah, Shayana is already giving a clue where we are going, what you're going to do. And Noura is on the right page, mashallah, on the notebook. And we are writing a thought for the day. So let's open up our notebook and say the ta'awuz. A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajeem. I seek refuge with Allah from the curse. Shaitan. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. And let's raise our hands and say, everybody, raise our hands. Think about Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and us. Rabbi Zidni Ilma. Oh my Lord, advance me in knowledge. Ameen. And Noura, that looks so beautiful, like the notebook, how you colored it. Look, everybody. How many of us can be show us the same page? Can you all show me the same page on your notebooks? Everybody should have a notebook and a pencil or a paper, okay? So that
I didn't print that out. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Now, excellent. Now, today's thought is something very important. I really, really want you all to write it. So before we go there, we make dua. And now all of you can say this dua together because most of you did great. I marked your, I think,
can I say it?
All of us. Let's say all of us together. Ready?
Allahumma
Allah, we ask you for knowledge that benefits from religion that is pure and for actions that get accepted. Myra, now this is strike number 3, sweetie. Every class I have to say this, it gets in the recording. Please get up and put this little far from you. You know what? We are smart learners. We know what to do at what time. Everybody, once you have your notebook, there is a thought there. And my thought today was that, Ya Allah, thank you so much. These friends did amazing in their PBLs. Go ahead, you can grab your PBL product if you like right now, and you can bring it on the screen right now. And Musab, did you do the dua? I was missing. We were not able to say the dua. Musab, can you say it now?
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead, say it. I can open it on the screen for you. We have been doing this for a couple of times, right?
Oh, okay. Allahumma inni as'aluka
ilman nafi'a.
All right.
Wa amalam mutaqabbala. Okay, so Musab, I want you to practice on this because we have been doing this for a while, right? Anybody else who feels that we cannot say it? Who feels we cannot say it?
Teacher Zubaria, can I read it?
If you think that you cannot say it, then I'm going to help you. But if you can read it, then give a turn to somebody who is still not able to read it. Anybody else? So Musab, I need to repeat one more time. Ayla is going to say it and you repeat with Ayla, okay? Go ahead, Ayla.
Allahumma inni luqa inman nafiya wa rizqun tayyiba wa amalan muqabbala.
Awesome, very good. Go ahead, Musab, say it one more time.
Allahumma inni as'aluka alman nafiya wa rizqan tayyiba wa amalan mutaqabbal.
Very good. Next week you're going to say this dua for me, okay? Inshallah. The rest of you, everybody, give yourself a big pat on the back. And you know what you are? I was thinking to come today with lots of dollars because I want to buy the painting from Zara for $2, so I should have 200 pennies. I wanted to buy Aiza's painting for $4. I wanted to buy Musa bookmarks. Even the one that was cheaper had more buttons on it, so I loved it. And I wanted to buy Zoya's money jar, and I wanted to buy Ayla's Eid cards and Arhan's candy. That was like so amazing. The date candy was so amazing.
MashaAllah, yes, and Sister Javeria, they have some amazing, very impressive things they made, MashaAllah. And yes, if we could only buy them, they have beautiful products.
Excellent. So I'm not sure if the rest of the students presented in another class because I saw the video with
Wellington
Sister
235 Trayford Court. That's where I live. Sister Javeria.
Yes.
Did you?
Myra, are you still eating? How come? It's not right for any one of us, right?
Sister Javeria, they presented in Sister Sauda's class, the rest of the students.
That video I didn't see, but the rest of their videos, I was so fascinated.
Sister Javeria?
MashaAllah, yes.
Sister Javeria, did you see this? This is my presented.
What did you present, Zara?
Oh, Chayana.
Okay, Chayana, this is beautiful, beautiful, MashaAllah. And I loved how you asked, is Sister Javeria going to be here? able to be there?
This is my bookmark.
Yes, they're amazing. And you got them all the way from overseas. So that makes them special, right? Alhamdulillah. So a beautiful, beautiful and great PPLs. So now at this time, let's everybody show your PPLs in the screen. And we can all give thumbs up to all the friends. How many of us have our
PPLs? Mr. Javeria? Mr. Lara, we made a presentation Iza, Zehra, we made like a presentation just the four of us, has that played in the assembly yet? Because Sister Zara said she was going.
Yes, we can do that, inshallah. We can definitely do that. We have presenters on Mondays and Wednesdays, but other than those days, 3 days, we definitely have time.
Sister Zara,
inshallah. Yes, Zara. Thank you for raising
your hand. If I was a teacher,
Sister
Gulnara,
are you able to make up what
you're
saying?
No, Zarar, put your...
Let's say now, Zarar. I think there were some friends, there was a lot of sound. Go ahead, Zarar, now unmute and say. Zarar, unmute first. And I am going to move to the thought, everybody. Open up. These PBLs were amazing. Yes, Zara.
If I was a boy teacher, I would buy all of the
things.
Speak
louder, Zara.
Speak louder, Zara. Maybe pull your mask down a little bit. Pull your mask down for a minute. Yes. Go ahead. Speak louder, Bittal. Speak louder. I still can't hear him, sister. Sorry.
If you were a biologist, were you saying that?
No.
Then? I think I'm partly able to make out, but use the chat box, okay? And definitely write if you can. Today, do we have our chat today? No? We still don't have our chat today. Okay. Zara, yours was very nice too, as alhamdulillah. I really liked your paintings. Did you make them yourself? Did you make it yourself, Zara?
She did. She did, sister.
Well, Ezra only made one painting, but Isa made like three. Yeah, she made three.
Zara, how about yours? You made yours?
Yep, but it's at home. I'm at somebody else's house.
Okay, all right. So I was happy to see the PBLs. And you know, when we do great PBL and somebody says, oh, wow, you did amazing, then sometimes we can become very proud. And it's very, very important that we remember that whatever we are able to do is a mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So in Quran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, you know, there is a reminder for us that we say, Hada min fadli Rabbi. So in your notebook, I would like all of you to write down these words, okay? Hada min fadli Rabbi. Why? Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is checking us. Liyabluwani. Allah is checking us. Then are we going to be grateful or are we going to be ungrateful? And whoever is grateful, they are grateful for their own souls. And whoever is ungrateful, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is free of need. So go ahead, friends. These are just four words today. And I want everybody to take away in your notebook. You can even make, today we are going to make a lot of bookmarks also. So if you have colored papers, you can grab those. And this week we will make cards and bookmarks. And I dressed up specially because I was like, wow, today is semester third, last week for us. And that is also a favor from our Lord. Sometimes we give up. We are like, oh no, maybe this is so hard. Maybe we're not able gonna be do it. And how are we gonna do this? But alhamdulillah, you guys understood. You did amazing. And I really enjoyed your thought process. Like Arhan, your candy can be a bestseller candy. Maybe it can be in every store being sold. What do you think, Arhan? planning on providing shipment to every store?
I don't know.
You don't know? Don't you see, like, maybe Arhan's product is in Whole Foods and in other stores one day? And you can be providing that, right? So you can all be great entrepreneurs. I can see Celine's Laltons, you know, going all over the place, right?
Beautiful, yes, yes, mashallah.
Beautiful, beautiful work. So whenever somebody sometimes appreciates you, then always remember. Mubin, grab a piece of paper. You can write on a piece of paper. Everybody can write on a piece of paper, okay? If you don't have your notebook, make sure that you do, smart people, make sure that they have their stuff ready. And Naila, please, I need to see you and I need to see
Sister Javeria.
Okay, Naila? Yes.
Did you see my presentation?
Who is asking? Myra is asking? No, Myra, yes. The ones which were done in Sister Sauda's class, I didn't see that recording, but I saw the one which was in Sister Zahra's class. I'll ask her if you can send me the recording. If there is a recording, then I can see that, inshallah. So what is that? Now you see, whenever somebody says, I usually like to put it on my heart, because this heart can get corrupt very easily, right? This heart can become proud and things. Mubin, where is your paper, sweetie? Mubin, let's see you writing. Okay, very good. Go ahead and then write as best as you can. And give me thumbs up when you've written. Zara, I need to see you writing. I'll give you 15 seconds for that. And keep up the great work. Ramadan is coming, so you can definitely make a lot of things for your family. You can decide, good job, Maryam, the first one, the first one. You can add colors to it. And this is from the favor from my Lord.
Yes. All right. I am going to.
Yes, Celine, thank you for raising your hand, Celine. Shayana, very nicely written.
I love you, Sister Jabari and Sister Gulnar.
We love you too, sweetie. You're such a blessing in our life.
We love you too.
Yeah. Your house must be decorated a lot with all those, you know, lanterns in there. That would be looking so cute.
Beautiful lantern she made by herself. Yes, Maria.
All right. Yes, Maria. Thank you for being here.
I want to say that I can also make a Ramadan song.
Right, you can do that. There's so much we can do. Naila, we are not playing a game for you, so please, I need to see you as part of the protocol. Right, Naila? So please make sure that you are visible to us, okay? And this quarter is completing this week, and today we are then going to move on towards everyday du'as. So we will play a game and see which du'as do we know, which du'as do we need the meaning. Then I can take volunteers to play like a role play to see when do we say this. Okay. Two friends can tell me, like, you know, if you want to play a role play, then we will take it like that. All right. So if you are done writing this, and always remember, anytime somebody appreciates you. Naila, where is your notebook, sweetie? We love to see you, right? We don't want you to be hidden or lost. We want to see you. Very good. Go ahead and open it, Naila, and start writing on this. Hadha, good job, Zarar. Hadha min fadli rabbi. This is a favor of my Lord. The more Allah gives us, the more we become humble. That alhamdulillah, I was able to do that. Alhamdulillah, I did that, right? So, are we missing anybody today, Sister Gulnar? We have everybody?
No, everybody's here, Sister Jabaria.
For Zoya. Zoya. Where is Zoya? Zoya is not here.
She's here. Zoya's here. Zoha's here. Zoha, are you okay, Bita? We missed you all morning. Zoha, are you okay, sweetie?
My tummy was hurting, so that's why my parents was letting me to sleep.
Okay. Are you better now? Yeah. Okay. Well, I'm glad you're feeling better.
Alhamdulillah.
And Alhamdulillah.
Zoya, sweetie, you have your notebook?
Zoya's here, sister.
I wrote it, but I didn't have my notebook, so I just wrote it on the paper.
So where is the notebook, sweetie?
Oh, it's downstairs.
Can you quickly grab it, because I want you to have it, okay? So that you can, when you go in second grade, you have your first grade notebook and you can have good reminders in there. And you can
I still wrote this.
Okay, alhamdulillah. You know, we can write things on paper sometimes, and we have, like, you know, like sometimes when I grade your thing, I can write it on like a sticky note. Which one do you think is smarter? If I write something on a sticky note here and there, okay, this person, PBL, or is it better for me to write it in the heart book? Which one do you think is better?
notebook.
On the record book, right? So just like you have your notebook, I have my record book. So I make sure that I put things on the nice. Oh, Allah, thank you for giving. Go ahead, Chayana, you can read it.
Oh, Allah, thank you for giving me blessed teachers who helps me a lot. Thank you.
Alhamdulillah. Oh. You can show it also so that we can see it. MashaAllah. Jazakumullah khair. You know, Chayana, this is so beautiful that you don't waste your time. I'm so proud of you in that. And I love those people. I love those students who are creative. They don't waste time. They don't wait for instructions. They think, oh, what can I do right now, right? And then they make the most of it. And what do we say when?
I don't know where my notebook is.
You can't find it, Safiya?
Again.
Uh-oh. You know what? If you, Safiya, do you have like a assigned place for all your books and materials?
She does.
I do. Oh, yeah, there it is.
There it is. Alhamdulillah. So how many of us would love to be organized? Musab, what do you think? Is it good to be organized? Yes? Excellent. So when we are organized, we don't have to keep looking for things. We can have all our things. Like for me, my Elm Academy stuff is all right next to me. When we have to work from home, I make sure I have a shelf right next to me so that I can have my beautiful first graders' work not lost anywhere, right? Same thing for you. You can keep... Yes?
I have a book box where all my books, my school books stay.
Mm-hmm.
I got in these bag, so that's how I get everything on time.
Excellent. And I love you too, Naila, but I need you, I need to see your notebook and you writing this word in there, Naila. Have you written it down? All right, so this week we are going to make some special reminders and cards, and you can even make like a jar, okay? And from that jar, you can give some people something out of that. These are everyday duas that you're going to give. I let you write for 15 more seconds. I'm going to grab one of the jar that I have to show you an example, okay? I'm going to grab that. So you finish your writing this. This is from the...
Ayla, what are you doing, Ayla? Are you writing in your notebook, Bitta? Tell me what you wrote.
I don't have my notebook, so
where
I'm writing...
Where is your Islamic Studies notebook?
On my canvas.
Is it at home?
No, yeah, it's on my thing is at, my book is at home.
How about a piece of paper? Do you have a notebook, a piece of paper, Ayla? Okay, I am back with something that I wanted to show you guys. Can anybody read this? Who can read it?
Keep calm and follow Quran and Sunnah.
Can we all say that together?
Keep calm and follow Quran.
Excellent. You know what? Like this week, our learning target is that we are going to make sure that we know our PBL dua very well with the meaning. And don't forget to say it every day in the morning, right? Rasulullah
sister,
raise your hand if you want to speak, okay? So that I know. Yes, Aiza?
So, I made a song of Allah.
You made a song? We are going to be listening to them on the Friday show and share. Okay, Isaac, I'm going to tell you what we're going to do. Then if we have time at the end, then I am ready to listen from you. But at this time, I want everybody to move to page number 110. All right? And this page number 110, let's see who truly deserves to say Hada min Fadli Rabbi. They're smart. They can move quick to the book at this page. So we have very good. So we have everyday du'as here. All right. And as I said, we will do role model plays. And I'm going to give you some ideas. Like, you know, like what I did is like made some jars. If you were in school, we would have made them together. But you can create even some little reminders and you can even gift out. Look at this. I have this one du'a which is coming out, which is a du'a for traveling. All right.
I have it.
Uh-oh, it's not going to show on this like that. But this is Dua of
I Dua. Know that.
Yeah, so you can make a lot of this like that. There is an inbox here.
Guys, we're going to finish the textbook.
Yeah, but we missed some stories in between. So next quarter is all about stories and becoming better people, right? So inshallah, we will do that.
Yeah, we missed some stories, like Prophet Muhammad 2.
Yes, so semester 3, we will do a party even in today's class because we are completing semester 3. So look at this box. I made this box with some reminders. I hope you can see it. So what do you see on, what shape do you see on this box?
A car!
What is it?
A car.
A car? No, it's not a car.
A square!
A key.
What does it give you a clue? What is the key standing for?
Key to Jannah.
Very good. So what is the key to Jannah? So what is the key to Jannah?
Salah.
So here...
So here...
It tells me you see on this side, it tells me the five pillars of Islam. It tells me six pillars of Iman. Alright? So you can create a lot of such things. And you know what? It has, look at that. It's been sitting there for a year now. It shows a person who is jumping from one side to the other. What is this person doing?
Jumping. He's passing the thin line in the day of judgment.
And what is the other side saying?
It's saying change.
What does it mean? Change means like let's become better people, right? Here is another that I have, which is one of my favorite. You guys have it in your notebook. What is this one?
Yes.
Very good, mashallah. So there are. Then there are others, you know, so I'm going to listen to anybody who wants to speak, but at this time, if you have colored sheets, papers, sticky notes, let's bring them so we can write some everyday du'as and make some beautiful, beautiful, beautiful reminders. You can keep them in your notebook. Sometimes, you know, I used to get them laminated like this. You know,
yes, like that would be.
So this can be like a bookmark, like, you know, see, like this, this is like a book, it becomes like a bookmark. And I can put it there. So, Nura already got a packet of colorful paper. So go ahead. 1 minute starts right now. Any colors, color paper?
I want to show you something really quick.
Okay, go ahead, Aliza.
So I made
and
this.
Those who are in the school, 1 second, Aliza. Those who are in the school, you can get some colored paper from a teacher. Ask them, they can give it to you.
Luvna will be able to help you. Yes,
Sister Luvna. I made it says turn me the other side, and then once I turn it the other side, it's some kind of square. This is what it says, Sister Javeria. What can also stand?
Where is Aliza, 1 second. Now say it again, Aliza, because this was so incredible. I am impressed with the creativity. Go ahead and show again to all the friends.
This so it says turn me the other side, and then we turn it, and then it says this, and it also we can keep it as a stand.
You know, I am so proud of you, Aliza, because you not only wrote it, you gave me the reference also. It's Surah. You can write this Surat. And then you gave me the ayah, Hadha min fadli rabbi, this is the favor of my Lord. A big, big, big round of applause and takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
That was beautiful, mashallah. Jazakumullah khair for sharing that.
Exactly.
I love that creativity. All right. Good job, Zarar. You got them. Zarar, if you can grab some scissors, too, you can always cut them into like strips also. All right. And you can make like smaller squares or you can make like bigger squares. Okay. Zoya, you have very good, excellent. Myra, I love the preparation with colors and glue stick and everything else. Okay, yes. Zoha.
I have no color paper or white paper.
So just use white. There's no white paper also?
Yes.
In school, so, they should have. Yeah, school sister Lubna should have.
Do you have a cereal? Do you have a cereal box? You know, if you flip the cereal box, it's like a brown cardboard inside. You can even use that.
There's cereal inside the box, so I cannot get it.
The cereal is usually in a plastic bag that can stay with a clipper and people can eat it up and you can even use that. So I want you to start thinking creative, okay? So we are going to look around. You know what? When the Quran was coming down, the people used to even write on the parchment paper. So even on phones and things. So we have so many things. We can even, you can even grab your Lego set if you have, and you can even make something on that. So SubhanAllah, you can be creative.
I don't have any Legos.
And how about like bendables or something else? Or don't tell me that your whole home has no paper, huh? Should I ship you some paper?
Who is saying this, Sister Javeda?
Zoha is saying that.
My
picture is at my dad's office in a big building. So we
have any notebooks, you can take a paper from there too. Look at Aiza is ready. Alright friends, we are on page number 110. I have two everyday bars there. I need a smart hand raise, a point hand raise, because I'm going to pick two friends to demonstrate how do we use this everyday dua.
Sister Javeria?
No taking names. No taking names. You are going to decorate it. Listen to instructions first, okay? You can decorate your bookmarks along, and we will keep taking some friends to demonstrate what is this everyday dua, okay? We will have that. And always remember, dua is worship. Okay, so you can even start decorating this. So keep making du'as and keep each other in your precious du'as. So two volunteers for the first set of du'a looks like they're greeting a Muslim. So let's see who two wants to perform. So go ahead, Shaina, Maryam, go first, inshallah. Both of them, your hands, I see there.
Okay.
You can create a story also. You can create a pretend story. And you can even talk about, la, 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 la. I'm going in a park and I see my friend. And what do happen? So you can, you're most welcome to be as creative as you like. Okay.
Okay, so what should it be? Okay, Maryam, you can start whatever you want.
I'm going to give you 30 seconds to talk to each other if you want to prepare something. And then when I say go, then you start, okay? If there's anything.
Okay, I'm going to pretend sneeze.
Jajabaria.
Okay, I'm going to pretend sneeze and I'll say alhamdulillah. Assalamu alaikum and wa alaikum assalam. We have to be greeting someone, so we have to plan for that. That's what I'm trying to say.
Okay, you know what? I got an idea, Maryam and... in the breakout room, okay? So go prepare and come back, and then you can do the form on page 110, okay?
Okay,
all right, so what, I just closed it because I'm thinking maybe more breakout rooms. So we can add. Okay, all right. So who wants to go next on the page number 111? Sumaiya? Okay, Sumaiya and Sumaiya, want to say something to Sumaiya and Naila? All right, so I will put you in a breakout room too.
Why did you send us back?
You know what? Because I was trying to add another room and it wasn't letting me. So I thought, let me add something. So let me open it again. Just let me add some rooms first. I assign everybody, then I'll open the rooms and then everybody go prepare and come back. Okay? So hold on. While you are making your bookmarks, so make sure you are making your bookmarks meanwhile. Don't waste your time. Make your favorite dua and make your bookmark, whichever one is your favorite. So next I have the Kalima. Who wants to be the performer on the Kalima? Kalima. Okay, Mubeen, I see. All right, so we will have Mubeen and Musab. You're going to go in the Kalima room, okay? Sounds good?
You start okay.
On page number 11. Okay. I have, the next is, I flip the page and somebody did, you know what? Somebody did that. Yes.
Did I write just the one?
No, that one is done already. Mubeen, that one is done. No, Mubeen, you cannot do that one because that one is Shayana and they are doing all that, right? So what we get, we will work on that, inshallah. So who wants to work on, just raise those who have not been assigned. Page 112 is about sneezing. So who likes to be sneezing demonstrator here? So I have Zoha. She raised her hand. Zoha. And we will have Aiza go with Zoha, inshallah. And then I have next is when you plan or you go trip to the museum.
Sister, are you
so make sure you know which one are you performing, okay? So a trip to the museum, we will have Zoya. And we will have Zahra, trip to the museum, okay? Get started on working on that. Your rooms will be open.
But there's so many.
Yeah, there are so many. That's why we say, MashaAllah, 114 is MashaAllah. So, Zarar, you can do the MashaAllah one, okay?
I want to.
And we will have Noura, you can work with Zarar.
I don't have the keynotes.
Carefully when we are assigning the rooms, okay, so that you know what you're saying and doing. And I have somebody thanking somebody. That's a Jazakallah Khair. So Aliza and Arhan, we are going to be thanking and by saying Jazakumullah Khair, okay? Be ready for that. Me and Myra, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, right? So Celine and Myra, you can do that. What do we say when we say the name of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam? Celine and Myra? Good? Okay. All right. And I have one last that I'm going to assign. That is going to be Safiya and Ayla. Tell us what should we do. How should we go inside the bathroom and come outside the bathroom? Okay? The last two, me and Sister Gulnar will do about sleeping and waking up. Right, Sister Gulnar? Me and you will have fun there. So your rooms are open. You have 2 minutes. Then come back. Okay, everybody?
Okay.
All right. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. So, anybody has questions, then we are here, inshallah.
It's just Sister Javeria, you've sent everybody to breakout rooms, most of them,
now
right?
We can have them together, Sister Gulnar.
Yeah. Celine and Ayla are here. Okay. Yeah. Ayla, you need
Ayla,
to stop.
You also have a room that you can join. And Celine, you are with Myra. Yeah, they are gone. So, Sister Gunnar, we will go through. I think I just wanted to see there's some people, their work is not coming in. So, let's kind of see that, inshallah, while they are here. If we can speak to them in the breakout room also, inshallah. So, okay. Anything from your side?
No, Sister Javeria, because I don't go to that site. So, I have no, I just do the
right.
Attendance for today, for one day, and that's it. So
right.
Zarar is probably not doing his work, right?
Zarar, I was happy to see, mashallah, he last time he did his Flipgrid, so that was really, really happy moment.
He's catching up. Okay. All right.
So that was really happy moment. But this week, let me tell you, inshallah.
Which? Zahra doing her work?
Zahra is opening. She opened this week on Thursday, but she didn't do anything. So Zahra and Zahra are still on my top list. We need to help them.
Yeah. Zahra is, yeah, she does.
So if you know, in the breakout room, if you can note down these names, we have from this Thursday
okay.
work. I have missing from Zahra.
Okay.
And then I have Noura and Naila. Noura, I know she was traveling, so I think it's okay. She's catching up. But
okay.
I still need to see their work.
Okay. Inshallah.
So, yeah. So these four, I will let them go in a breakout room with you. And then they open. And the best thing is that they did open their work. But they didn't share their salat chart. And then they didn't submit their work, which was basically, if I show you, it looked like this. This was page number 30 to 32. Let me bring it in front of you so you can see it, inshallah.
Okay.
This one, Sister Gunnar, we have this pictures of heaven and hellfire. So
okay.
They had to put these things. So this was page number 30 to 32. So we can talk to them, inshallah.
So they opened their work, but they didn't do it, right, Sister Zahra?
So it's empty. For them, it's empty.
Okay.
So that's what we need to discuss with them, because the rest of them, look how beautiful this world looks, mashallah. Zoha did her so beautiful. It's so incredible.
Mashallah, Dave, yeah. All of them, Sister Javeria, mashallah.
Yeah. Mashallah. And their Flipgrid also, they shared things. So Sister Kulnath, they, if here we can see, let me show it to you, that what would we like to have in Jannah. So that was beautifully done, mashallah. But we have some friends who are missing on that. So again, most likely these four, if you think somebody else named, then we can add that.
Okay.
Let me open and show, go it with you, inshallah, through that while they are
Okay.
See that we had this. I would like to have in Jannah. Jannah is a beautiful real place. Let's share what would we like to have in Jannah. I would love to have Skittles swimming pool and light up here in Jannah. How about you? You can use props, Legos to draw, visualize your Jannah. So mashallah, they did amazing. But I am still missing. I don't see Zarar.
Yeah, Zarar.
And then Zahra.
I finished Sister Sister Javeria.
Awesome. All right, Naila. Are you able to see the Flipgrid? I wanted to know what would you like to have in Jannah. I didn't see your video, Naila. Why? What do you think, Naila?
My video is...
Oh, right here. I'm sorry. Yes. Awesome. But Naila, your the classwork, was there a problem sharing this page? Naila, see this page from the workbook. This I didn't see from you. Is it difficult, Naila? Then we can help you right now. Can you open your workbook, Naila, on page number 30, 30, your workbook?
It was kind of hard to put.
Okay, you can even write it. If you think your cutting is hard, then you can even write it. Can you open your workbook on page 30, 30, Naila?
I read it already.
Okay. So then you can do it and then you can submit it, okay? So, mashallah. Oh, wow, Sister Gunnar, I'm looking at the time. We have 3 minutes.
Yes, we don't have that much time, Sister Javeria. I wish you had 2 live classes, Sister Javeria. Seriously, because this is such an interactive class and the kids love this class. Mashallah. So if we could only have 1 more class with you, inshallah, that would be amazing.
Inshallah. I was hoping we are in the school making all those waffles and cupcakes and celebrating.
I know, and the ice cream party, Sister Javeria.
Yeah, the ice cream parties. So alhamdulillah. Was anybody able inshallah. To make that, the friendship band with the 6 strands? Was anybody able to make it? Sumaya, how about you? I love that you guys changed your name to group 1, 2, and that was such a good idea. Naila and Sumaya, that's such a good idea to change your name with the group number that you were in.
So whoa, a lot of people just came in.
All right. Welcome back, everybody.
I didn't really know what we had to do.
All right. You know what, friends, we have 3 minutes, so first off, I just wanted to have, you know, tell you that your homeworks are also amazing, mashallah. Look at Nohan's one, I'm showing you one on the screen, that is amazing.
Beautiful, yes, mashallah.
Give yourself a big pat on the back, and may Allah give you all that you asked for in Jannah, inshallah. That was amazing. May Allah ask you, give you all that you wanted and more. And some friends, you know, that they're missing you, so please make sure that you submit your work on time, okay? So I will have 1 breakout group for 4 of those friends, inshallah, to go quickly talk to Sister Gumnar. And go ahead, group number 1, Mariam and Shana, all guys.
Okay, we plan to do a puppet show. It's a funny puppet show with dolls. Just dolls. Yeah, just dolls.
You have 30 seconds. Yeah. Go ahead. 30 seconds. Go ahead.
Okay. Now, when are we? We're going to be here just a minute. Assalamu alaikum, Shayana. Wa alaikum assalam, Maria. Let's go wash our hands.
Okay.
And since now we wash our hands,
let's go play.
Room. What should we play then, Shayana?
How about we play dolls?
Yes. Okay, I'm going to be this doll. You can be your fuzzy fluffer.
Okay.
Now, let's go go at the park.
Okay. Very good. All right, excellent, mashallah. That was beautiful. Salam.
Salam alaikum.
Okay, hold on, guys. I know we are excited, but let's not forget rules. And you know what? I was making dua for something, Sister Gulnar, and that dua got answered. Can anybody guess what dua could that be right now? Somebody of your friend was showing something? And that just made my dua come true. And the drum roll, the name is Zarar. Zarar shook the game. Sister Gulnar, we were just talking about it. Zarar shook the game. He did his work. Awesome.
Oh, mashallah.
So Zarar, don't you know how to put a picture in the class kit? Do you need help putting a picture in the class kit? Because that's what we meant, Sister Gulnar, we're discussing. So alhamdulillah, I see the evidence, so I will update the grade book for that, okay? But in the future, definitely put it. And I'm missing for Noora, Naila, and Zahra. So for the same page, okay? So, but great first performance.
Noora was flying home from Pakistan on that day. Like that.
Yeah, I know. That's why. Yeah,
thank you, Myra. That was very nice, Myra. That's yes.
Okay. So Noora can send me an email because now it will be locked. So send us an email. Now, friends, I know we all are ready, but the timing is less for group two. We are already, it's the end of the class right now. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to close right now the conversations that you did. You can work on that same model, if you like, for the Friday's team show and share. Okay, and you can show us the dua challenge. Quickly annotate for me. Which one are we on right now? Which date are we on today? How many more days remaining to the month of Rajab? Just the last week. Excellent, mashallah. Beautiful. So don't forget to mark your salat chart daily and share with us. Yes, 5 days, kind of 5 days. And remember, tomorrow you will have this everyday du'as. You can read them and then you can make your bookmarks. And Friday will be the steam show and share. All right. So the role plays that you prepared, you can even record them in there, inshallah. And if some are missing, then next Monday when we come back, plan on, we will start the quarter number 4 with your role plays also. How does that sound? You don't want to take your free time away because you will have the next class. Which is the next class after this that you have?
Quran, Sister Sauda.
Quran, but some of us don't have it. Yeah, I don't have it. I don't have it.
Okay.
I have it.
Okay. So you know what? I want everybody to give yourself a big, big hug right now. Can you all have a big hug to your own self? I'm giving a big hug to all of you.
Okay. I don't have sister.
That's okay. Yeah, that's okay, Zarar. I know some of us have different schedules. You know what I have? I have second grade, inshallah. So, but stay happy, spread happiness, and don't forget to give mom and dad a big hug today for everything that they do.
Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum.
Before you go,
before you go today,
make a special treat and eat. That we are done with semester 3. Woohoo! Right?
Did you want me to talk to those kids, the Zahra and Naila?
I opened the room, but I thought that the time is
Assalamu alaikum.
So, Sister Gulnar, we should be good. I will send a little reminder to them also, inshallah. Jazakumullah khair. Sister Gulnar, I think the timing was less, so I thought that it's okay. Then I will send an email reminder to them, inshallah.
Okay, all right, inshallah.
Yes, Mubi. His backbone looks so incredible, mashallah.
I know, he's posting everything up there, Sister Javedia, mashallah. Yeah. The whole wall, mashallah.
Yeah.
Assalamu alaikum.
Look at Aliza's backdrop, mashallah, with all the wonderful things.
Yes, mashallah.
Sayana, I love your messages. Jazakumullah khair, sweetie. Thank you so much. You have a wonderful day.
Assalamu alaikum, Sister Javedia.
Alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Fi imanillah. Yes, Mubi?
I can't find it right now, so I can't show you.
Oh, okay. What were you looking for? Is it on the wall?
No, I do something. Yes. Oh, I found it.
Okay.
Yes.
Wow. You have a whole cheetah family now, huh? Wow, incredible. Incredible. SubhanAllah. When I see this, you know, it's like reminds me of the Va'iza Wafushu Hushirat and all the beasts which will be gathered on the Day of Judgment. SubhanAllah. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is incredible creator, right? So thank you for showing me and Jazakumullah khair. Have a wonderful, wonderful day. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.